Hi, I'm Steve. Welcome to my shop. In this video, I'm going to share with you how I built a mobile machine cart using lock miters and plywood. So let's get to the build. Do Going to swing this thing around and let you see what the final results are, and if you've got any questions or comments, please leave them below and I'll try to answer them as best I can. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.